Hola, Namaste. This is Priyanka Wadhwa from Sutra. What got me started after almost 2 decades of corporate life? I deal with vision issues, very severe vision issues, both hereditary as well as caused by an injury. It's given me the grounding, the flexibility through the Vinyasa Yoga Flow practice, one breath, one movement. I do it as my passion, as my purpose, and amplifying this wellness to others around us. Welcoming you on the mat to close the day for evening practice. A gentle Vinyasa Yoga Flow, moving with your breath. Going through slow sun salutations and stretches for your legs and shoulders, and ending with an optional meditation. So let's start with our palms pressed to our heart center, feeling the breath within you. Start the practice with your home. Start to round the spine and slowly stretch up, look up, open the eyes, release the hands out to either side. Let's bring the palms back up, look up this time, exhale, bring them back to heart center and extend the palms out, stretch up and exhale, release down. Let's stretch over to one side, adding some lateral stretches, inhaling, exhaling, flowing with the breath to the other side, and come back in to center. This time let's take the palms behind us. Maybe you've been hunched all day, so let's open the shoulders, open the chest up a bit, palms down, breathe, open up, and slowly start to lift up. Rise, really switch the palms to face out, stretch, 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 and gently release. Just letting them hang loose, rolling up and down. Breathe, release the neck to one side, over to the other. We forget how much weight we carry. On the neck with our heads, so gently holding the breath front and back. Maybe also adding some circles. Inhale, release back. Exhale, release and down. And slowly open your eyes. Let's come forward, front of the mat. Neutral tabletop. Palms spread out. Wrist under your shoulders, and let's extend one leg out. The opposite knee is under the hips, just gently rocking front and back. Breathe. Maybe if you want to stretch the wrist out, extend the same side palm, the fingertips facing back. It's a deep stretch, so be careful. You can even rotate it around and release, and let's stretch back out. Inhale, come forward, take it to the other side. Rocking front and back, so very light on your back feet, the toes. Breathe. Once again, rotate the wrist around and come back to center, bring it all in. And let's start to flow. Take this breath back to our hips, rotating side to side. Doing whatever feels good for your body right now. Maybe you just want to rotate right on top. Maybe you want to take it deeper. Maybe you also want to come a bit front and back. So longer ovals, smaller circles, as feels good. Feeling the breath move within your body from your tippy toes all the way to your fingertips, from the crown of your head all the way to your tailbone. Come back center, stretch your back out. Let's open the knees out as wide as you can, bringing the toes together, palms in front, sinking down, extending out, wide-legged child's pose, balasana. Bring the elbows in, bring the thumb and index finger together, and gently release the head down. If you have a gap here between the butt and the heels, just come to sit up tall, adjust yourself. Other option, make fist and rest your forehead on top. Keep using the elbows to open the knees out as wide as you can. Feel the breath for the heel. Relaxing the shoulders, the elbows, the ankles, the knees. And slowing down the breathing for the evening. Gently look forward, giving yourself a nice stretch. Knees facing forward, slowly roll up one vertebra at a time. And this time, let's bring the left foot out, extend the right knee back. Breathe, open the left knee out, hold, stretch, raise a pose, exhale, bring it back in. Take the left knee back. And we're going to release down the chest. If it feels too much, gently release down from the back first. Preparing for Cobra, Bhujangasana. Slide up and come back up. Bring the opposite foot in. Once again, use the same side hand to open the knee out. Breathe, hold, and full control. Take it back in, releasing down, stretching up. And this time, let's tuck in our toes, rising back up. Adho Mukha Svanasana, down dog. Breathe, in, exhale, release both knees down. Stretch back, maybe you want to walk the hands back a bit here. And slowly roll up forward, walk the left foot out and then the right. Seated in Malasana, Garland Pose. Release the hands down, not a long hold right now. Starting to lift your butt up, walk the feet in, letting yourself hands loose. Ha, let it go, right here. Fold a little deeper if you can. And let's bend one knee, stretch the opposite leg out. Maybe even open one hand up. Exhaling, switching sides. Release, and let's lift up with our breath, inhaling, exhaling, down, inhale, as we start the Surya Namaskar, sun salutations, for sunset, close the day, forward, Uttanasana, take the right foot back, rising up with the next breath, low lunge, frame the front foot, take the left knee back, releasing down, stretching up. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Kick back, bring the foot. Taking it to the opposite side, frame the front foot, and bring the back foot in, forward fold. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, release it down. Stretch it up, Urdhva Hastasana. Exhale, release. Inhale, stretch up, exhale, empty the belly out, inhale, halfway, exhale, release it out, take the right foot back, reach up, rise up, maybe you want to play with straightening the front leg, lengthening forward, and lift up with the next breath, exhale, bring the front foot, take it back. Release down. Inhale, stretch up. Exhale, rise. Kick high. Bring it forward. Inhaling, rising up. If you did it on the other side, straighten it out. One side may feel different from another. Breathe. I'm definitely tighter on this side. Inhale, stretch up. Exhale, fold. Take the foot back. Optional, additional vinyasa, stretching up, Exhale back. Tippy toe your feet to the front of the mat. Breathe. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, release. Rise up and fold. Tadasana. We'll do a couple more rounds and then come to lie down on our backs. Inhale. Exhale, Uttanasana, fold forward. Inhaling, halfway. Exhale, release. Let's take the left foot back this time. Inhale, rise up. Tap the knee down. Take the right knee back. Look forward. Release down. Stretch up. Exhaling, Adho Mukha Svanasana, down dog. Kick back high with the left foot. Bring it forward, rise, Anjaneyasana, tap the knee down, take the left knee back, exhaling, folding forward, stretching up, and back. Take it over your feet to the front of the mat, hold, pause, inhale halfway, exhale, release, stretching up, and exhaling, hands to heart center, palms up. Inhale, rise. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, release. Let's take the right foot back this time. Open it out and start to straighten the front leg. Breathing in. Inhale. Hold it here. Breathe. Keep the knee bent as much as you need to, or at least just a small bend in the knee. Hold. Make any adjustments that you need to. Maybe you want to rise up and reach forward halfway and then release the hands down. Just giving a few variations here. Inhale. Take the hands back. You can grab your opposite elbows or fold in prayer, reverse Namaste. Hinging forward, surrendering to the earth. And then you breathe, breathe in the chin or the forehead down. Two, one, slowly bend the front knee. Turn the back foot in. Inhale, rise up. Tap the back knee down. Bring the front foot. Take the left knee back. Prepare for your vinyasa. Always optional. Otherwise, just rest in child's pose. Exhaling, Adho Mukha Svanasana, down dog. Giving your body what it needs here. Maybe bending your feet slowly. Or staying still for one more breath. Inhale, kick back with the right foot, bring it forward, tap the back knee down, rise up, lift the back knee up, release the foot down. Maybe you want to bring it in a little, and as you straighten the front leg, let's extend the palms up. Just different ways of coming into the same pose. Reaching forward, releasing down. Push Uttanasana. Inhale. Exhale. If you feel around, do the reverse prayer on the other side. Take the hands back, grabbing your elbows or bringing the palms together, Anjali Mudra, back of your heart. Inhale. Exhale. Release down. Slowly bend the front knee and come to the front of the mat. Stretch up, exhale, hands come towards center. Breathing in and out here. And gently folding forward. And slowly coming down to sit. On your butts, breathe. Extending one leg out. Let's bring the arm. opposite foot in to cross it over. Ending the gentle twist, rotating to the back side. You can hook the elbow outside the opposite knee or the hand to your ankle to get into the full pose. Fold the front knee in. Breathe and hold, and as you do so, start to move towards your right. Inhaling, exhaling. Both the buttocks are firmly grounded. 3, 2, 1, open up, and let's take it to the other side. Standing the opposite leg out, or keep it bent if you did it on the right. Sitting tall once again. You can even hug the opposite knee in before you start to twist. Hook the elbow and twist behind. Inhale, exhale. Breathe, twist, release. Gentle smile on the lips. 3, 2, 1. And gently open your palms. Open the legs out. Stack one foot on top of the opposite knee. Inhale, sit up tall. Exhale, release, forward, a deep hip release. Maybe you had a long, intense day sitting, walking, whatever it may be. It releases any tension from your lower back. Slowly walk the hands back in and switch sides. Take it over. Breathe. Hinge from the waist as you extend forward. Lengthen from the tailbone to the crown of your head and then release down. Before we start to roll down on the mat, land in happy baby before we get into savasana. Gently roll it down, bend both knees, bring the hands outside your feet, knees to your inner arms, chin is slightly tucked in, happy baby, rolling side to side. With a light smile on your lips, breathe, have some fun with it. Maybe you want to extend one leg out to the sky, to the ceiling, and switch with your breath. Inhaling, exhaling, and then staying steady. Press all four corners of the mat down. Connecting back with you. Slowly, when you're ready, with control, release the feet out, release the palms out to the side. Make any adjustments that you need to. Maybe rolling your ankles, rolling your toes. Maybe you want to get something to make yourself warm. Blanket or an extra layer. Start to roll your head side to side. Relax your shoulders. Release your lower back. Palms up and down. And settle down with your breath. Shavasana. If you wish to stay here longer, you can pause the video. close the practice. Remain seated as you move into your meditation. Come into a fetal position on one side and gently come up to sit. Comfortable cross-legged seat. Palms are out open, thumb and index finger together. Sealing the practice, sealing your day. Staying with your breath. Let's bring the right palm to the belly, left to your chest, to your heart. Gently. Comfortable cross-legged seat. Thumb and index finger together. As your breath slows down, as you ground yourself, prepare to enter deep. Focus in between your eyebrows, the Ajna Chakra. Relaxing, calming your mind. At the same time, feeling the breath within the body. Keeping the mind light and empty. Thinking of calming things. Perform any disturbing thoughts coming. That give you joy, that relax you, that make you smile. You're welcome to stay here as long as you wish to. Breathe, relax,
release. I hope you can also share your stories, your journeys as we grow and flow together. And I look forward to seeing you soon again. Bye.